Coach Jim Fisher just keeps pulling in recruits from the Houston area. Last weekend, Fort Bend Marshall wide receiver Chris Marshall committed to the Aggies, and we learn more in our Floor and Decor Next Level. Jon Poorman joins us now from the Houston Chronicle. Jon, Marshall chose Texas A&M over Southern Cal and Alabama for a kid who only started playing organized football his junior year. What made him such a hot commodity?
Yeah, Chris Marshall is one of the top receiver recruits in the Houston area, the state, and the country. And this was a big get for the Aggies here. As you mentioned, pretty remarkable considering he only started playing football last year. He has an athletic build, great size at 6'3". He has a knack for making big plays in the open field when you get the ball into his hands. And, you know, he's a dangerous red zone target as well. As a basketball player, he's obviously got that strong vertical leap, and you know, all you have to do is throw it up to him in the back of the end zone and he's going to make a play. So all of those things make this player just really special and a really nice addition for the Aggies recruiting class here.
All right, he's talked with us before about playing both football and basketball. That's what he plans to do at Texas A&M. How difficult will it be for him to compete in both sports? And do you see him being an impact player his freshman year in either or both sports?
Yeah, it's definitely a challenge to compete in two sports at the college level, especially two that have their seasons overlapping each other like football and basketball do. That being said, I'm sure he's got a plan for that. Obviously, you know, you have to stay on top of the schoolwork and everything like that and find time. But, you know, these elite college student athletes, you know, they are really dedicated to their craft and competing at the next level. And I'm sure Chris knows that if he wants to be successful in both sports, he's going to have to, you know, really manage his time well, take care of his business on and off the field. And, you know, I have confidence that he can get that done. You know, I definitely think that he can be an impact player for the Aggies, particularly on the football field. You know, he's just a really special talent. And from what I can tell, a really special kid to be able to do both.
Okay, thanks, Jon. We'll talk with you again next week.
Next Level is brought to you by Floor & Decor. Let us help you take your home improvement project to the next level.